What's up, guys? We are on another trip 2 weeks back from Sand Hollow. We go from 100 degree temperature to it was 40 something degrees last night in 2 weeks. But AOP, awesome park. We've done a couple races here. We've done riding trip here. Every time we've been here, it's been wet. So hopefully it will stay dry and we will actually be able to do some trails and make some good videos. H, you ready to go?
Will be if I can make this camera work, but yeah, I think I'm ready to go, but it just doesn't want to liven up. We'll sort that out in a second. Yeah, I'm ready. I've been here before, I've never ridden here before, so gonna see what the trails are like.
Yeah, it's
see what we can tear up today.
It's like Greece, it's a complete 180 of Sand Hollow and Moab and everything else.
Yeah, but so we've got a few bottle scars from Moab.
We all do.
Yeah, we've all got some battle scars.
It's character.
Yep. Yeah, Sand Hollow beat them up. Especially the front.
Yeah, well.
It is what it is, man.
It is what it is. That's why we build them. So we got Sonny and Cammy here. Sonny, Cammy, y'all ready to go?
Ready to
ride. Say hey to everybody out at YouTube land.
Hello, YouTube land.
Hello.
All right. We got Larry and Ricky. Hey, guys.
Hey, what's happening?
Hey.
Ricky, give me another message like that awesome intro from Sand Hollow.
You're here today. I can't say that.
That was pretty good.
I can't say that. Maybe I wish that Brian was here.
Brian and Jessica are coming tonight. We're going to race tomorrow. We're going to go trail ride today. Enjoy the videos, guys. can go left, honey. Go left and then turn right up the hill right here.
Thank you. went this way.
The big rock wasn't there. I had a gully. That big rock moved. It must have moved it.
Good job, man.
Thank you, bud. Ease out so you're not really hammering it, just bump it up. You're stretched.
Can I back up some?
You can. You can come back a couple of feet. Okay, give it a good bump from there. There's nothing big here, you're just going to bump over stuff. Just give it a good, nice bump.
Are you coming over here on the right?
It's going to ride up. Straight up.
You need to go. Just go through here, up that way.
Yeah, you're gonna go around here. Tree with your oil, turn up the hill and drive up there.
I don't think I can.
Yeah, you can. Yeah, you can.
Yeah, you got the work part over, man.
Turn up there. Right, turn it the other way and back up a little bit. Back up, roll it back. Stop. Come back. Come back. Come back. Turn up the hill. As hard as you can. Right, and then just ease up.
Good job, honey! Exactly what I did. I started from right there and just bumped it. trailing arm stuck on that rock. Told you I'd get your hat.
Thanks, buddy.
Good job.
Thanks.
You were all right with that. There was nothing scary there. You, where you caught that, where you came drifted too far on the bank and caught that tree and it bumped you up, it upset you, but everything else about that was just fine. And once you got up here and drove straight across here, when you came back across the trail was the worst part. You just drove across there.
Oh.
You were leaned the most. So.
The leaning going up around.
Yeah, well, clipping the tree obviously stopped you, but everything else about it was great. Thank you. Nice. Hey, awesome job, dude. That was badass. You gotta go here.
Oh yeah.
Should I go down there and ride with Charity?
Oh, Charity? Oh.
Ease back real slow. All right, hang on. You want to try to set yourself back up? Or you want to go all the way out? Yeah, yeah, this tire's about to come down. Just go, hey, ease off. Yeah. I think backing up will make it worse.
No, you don't want to back up. You want to go forward if possible. Try not to give it no gas. Just let it roll. Don't hit the brakes.
That dude's crazy, man. Huh? That dude's crazy.
He don't give a damn. He's fun to say. I mean, he's having a damn ball.
Poor tires. I don't know how the hell he's doing this.
Behind, he gets that rolling and comes through it.
So did he the first time.
Oh, he did?
No, he didn't. He came to there and hooked it around that tree to go up the bank that way and just swung round. Larry,
yeah, I heard that
snap. he broke an axle.
Nah,
no, the front left was, the right was still spinning.
Oh no, he'll never get a fish without four-wheel drive.
There'll be a long winch then for lunch. You just had to go and break it, Larry. Whoop, coming down.
Which way should I go?
Straight.
Straight?
Actually, no, go the fun way. Go that way. It's not bad.
Moral support. Moral support.
Is what it was.
It counts.
All trouble is you got a broke axle now.
You just have to winch it up a hill.
Yeah, which one is that?
Right front.
You ain't got nothing to tie to.
Left front.
That's the one you need to post right here too.
Left front.
Left front.
Yeah.